Today I will teach you how to install the 18650 and 21700 battery holder box. The first step is to install a 16mm long copper screw and spring, and then add a wire lug and a square post. The second step is to install a 12mm short copper screw and a nut. Add a nut on the outside, a wire nose and a square post. That's it, have you learned it yet?